I'm here with Mikhail from DAO. So tell us what DAO does. Tell us what you do.
So we are in the food additives business. We have a whole range of cellulose derivatives that we sell into the food industry for various reasons. The main properties that they apply are binding, heat setting, stabilizing, foaming. So that has been a part of the business in the texture business that we have been in for many years. And in the last few years, we're focusing heavily on those benefits that also help to make foods more healthier. And this is what we see today here on the booth. We focus a lot on our Wellens portfolio, which is which are really good products for three main areas: gluten replacement, meat replacement, vegetarian, and oil reduction uptake, so lower fat fried foods. So these are the three areas that we really focus on this show today. We have more, but we decided to focus on that.
With the hot trends at the moment of veganism, vegetarianism, has that really changed the way that you've worked for the last few years?
Yes, absolutely. We always have been in the vegetarian formulations for many years. Because we have a very good binder that replaces egg, but we really have seen a massive change in landscape in vegetarian in the past 3 years. And I really believe that the millennials are really changing the world now. They really are interested in vegetarian options, first of all, because the quality is improving, so they want it as an option, and they don't choose it necessarily for the animal welfare, but they really see the sustainability impact.
Yeah, it's a case of people want to know what's going into their bodies now.
Exactly, they want to know what's going into their bodies, and they realize that if I eat a kilogram of meat, the cow needs X amount of kilograms of plant protein, water. How sustainable is that? How can we feed the world in 20 years with the grown population? They think of that, whereas the older population didn't really think of that. So they deliberately choose vegetarian option, like flexitarians they become, right? So they eat meat, but less. And we really see a massive increase in the amount of vegetarian launches. I think in our trend report that we have at this show, in the last years, there's more than 200% increase in launches in vegetarian products. It's unbelievable.
How are you finding your whole FI Europe experience?
It's really, really good, yeah. It's the second day today. It's really busy. Yeah, really busy. So we had many good customer meetings preset, but a lot of them also just walked by. So we're very happy with that.
Is this your first year here?
No. We usually come back every 2 years. So we don't go to the health ingredients, but we stick to the food ingredients, and we try to come back every 2 years. So
what is it that keeps bringing you back?
Really the customer interaction in the end, right? So we really see that always we get a lot of good quality customer interactions, and in the end leads to, because that's the main thing, right? Afterwards you can follow up and results into business. That's why we come back.
Brilliant. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of your show. Thank you so much.
All right, no problem.
Thank you.